with some Bach today. French Suite number 5 in G major. I'm not going to do the whole thing. I'm going to do the Courante, the Sarabande, the Gavotte, and the Bourree. Sometime I might do the whole piece. But for today, basically fast, slow, medium, faster. So, you know, Courantes are always fast. Courantes are always slow. And Gavotte's always seem kind of bouncy to me. Imagine there are sort of like hopping steps in them. And the Bourree is a fairly fast dance in 4. Okay, so I'm going to do those 4. Thank you. Scenes of Childhood and Album for the Young. First one is a very famous piece called Trauemerei, or Dreaming. You know, daydreaming is probably, you know, the more accurate translation. A very famous piece. It's number 7. And from Album for the Young, a piece called A Little Hunting Song. You can hear the hunting horns and stuff in it. descriptive piece. And a little piece called A Small Study, a little technical exercise, sort of based on a little piece of Bach. It's a little study in rhythm and equal playing, but it's a very pretty little piece. Promise a certain birthday person some Vaughan Williams, but I have been so busy recording services for High Holy Days that I did not get to it, but I have not forgotten. So birthday girl, next week you will get some Vaughan Williams, but I have not forgotten. But for the other birthday girl who does not seem to be here, a little bit of Chopin. Because I already know this. So this is a Chopin Nocturne number 9. And last but not least, uh, little piece of Albeniz called the Rippling Brook. Very Spanish sounding little thing. Sort of, I know you're in here somewhere. Okay, here we go. Okay, actually, Song of the Rippling Brook, except in Spanish, there's nothing about song. It's just the murmur of the brook. So, the murmur of the little stream.